We now know the name of the woman found dead along a wood line in Aiken County near the town of Salley. This was on Sunday. 22-year-old Brianna Bell of Columbia was found just off Salley Road at Veterans Road, where this map indicates. Her body autopsied this morning. The Aiken County coroner says they're still waiting for the toxicology analysis before they release a cause of death.